Hi guys, it's Christina, and this Thursday I'm coloring in the mouse mommy. I asked on Instagram what you wanted me to paint in from four different. I can show you in the video. Four different sketches, and the thing you wanted me to color in was, or paint, was this one, and the mushroom house. Maybe I'll do the mushroom house next time, but I don't know yet. I am a bit of, I don't have a lot of time this week to do this, so I thought I'd use ProMarkers, and it saves time and it's fun, and I thought I would go for a vintage look. I love vintage, and if you've seen Peter the Rabbit, not the new one, not the animated movie, but the old Miss Potter, with Beatrix Potter, who made Peter Rabbit. I love that movie. It's with Zellweger. I don't know. Renee Zellweger. It's Miss Potter, and it's a cozy film, and I love the way she paints, the old way, vintage colors, and it is kind of inspired by her because of the dressed up mouse, so I thought I would go for a vintage look as well. So I hope you will enjoy the video. It was not very many questions. The ones you had, I answered in the comments on the last video. But if you have anything that you want me to paint or do or talk about, please ask, and I will try and fix it. So, yes, that is all, I think. On with the video.
Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. You're gonna rise up singing, and you'll spread your wings, and you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there ain't nothing
Don't be